popping and locking was my passion. The shit they wear now, back then was my fashion. I used to make beats on the desk in middle school. Me and Lee used to beatbox in the bathroom. Slick Rick, Dummy Fresh, Lottie Dottie. Sometimes we started a cypher in the lobby. I used to just spit out rhymes and windmill. When the beat spin like a pinwheel, I grind out. I used to have to stand in the closet for time out. No recess for me or Lee, just in school suspension, sometimes detention.
As I remember, I've been moved by the music. I always paid attention when my dad used to listen to it. My love for it started in the 70s. He had me listening to what the songs was telling me. I caught my vibration at a young age. I remember DOA live on stage. Watching Soul Train was a pastime. My tape deck stayed on play. I don't push rewind. I grab music like I ain't trying to lose it. Especially as long as I've been doing this. I was just a little itty bitty thing in an itty bitty world with an itty bitty dream. Yeah,
I was an itty bitty thing.